Friends, today we shall learn in the subject pedagogy of English, B.Ed. first year. Topic is merit and demerits of structural approach. Under this we shall study in these points. First, definition of structural approach. Second is meaning of the approach, and third is principle of the structural approach, and fourth aims of the structural approach, and then fifth point merits of the structural approach, and at last demerits of structural approach. In under these points we shall develop our lesson today.